6'7", so tall, he can see over the defense.
My name is Anthony Black. I was a 2022 point guard at Ducanville High School. And I'm one of the most versatile players in the country.
He disguises a lot of mistakes that we make on defense. He makes a lot of people better.
We're like the Splash Bros.
I'm the Curry, and he's Clay. I play basketball just for my mom and my little brother. I'm a hooper for sure. Get ready, because I'm about to take over. Playing at Cedar Hill was just, it was crazy. Their students were right there on the court. They were loud. Our fans also showed up too. On the court, I'm known for making plays for my teammates, getting downhill, attacking the rim, throwing lobs, and then making highlight dunks. I finished with 31. The combination of me hitting 4 threes and then just getting some easy ones around the bucket made it pretty easy 30. If I had to compare a buzzer beater to a dunk, I'd probably say a dunk is more energizing to a team. I prefer to get a nice dunk. These are the Grinches. Whenever I need a big game, this is what I usually play in. So I knew it was going to be a live game. It was going to be a lot of people here, so I brought the Grinches out today. I'm going to ride the bus back to the school and then go our separate ways till tomorrow. So we're headed to early morning Saturday workout.
I like Ducanville a lot since I moved here. I'm around dudes who want to work hard and get to the next level like me, so I like it a lot.
Yeah, this is like my second home. I can really get in here and work whenever I want to. There's a lot of tradition in this gym. A lot of great players have played in this gym. It's everything.
Before I came here, I didn't lift as much, but we lift every day here. Today in the weight room, we're just working on pull-ups, bench, battle ropes.
We're at a point of our season where we can really take steps to separate ourselves from everybody else. While everybody else is trying to maintain their strength, we get stronger.
Come on, bud, faster, faster.
We get more explosive. Let's separate ourselves from everybody else.
Oh my God. It's crazy.
We just got done finishing the weight room. Now we're about to go in the gym and get some shots in.
Today was a light practice since we just had a game last night. We played hard, fast, so we were a little bit beat up today. It was just a good skill development practice.
He said best shooters win. Ducanville program?
Ashton Hardaway, Ashton Hardaway.
Me and Sykes have to be up there. Me and Sykes have not missed in the last two games.
You got 12 minutes, Dave. You gotta shoot every corner.
For me, it was just working on pulling up, shooting the three ball, coming downhill fast, and then stopping and pulling up.
Still out, King.
Hey!
Hey! Hey, I'm not standing on the rim. I'm gonna get dunked on.
The rule was two bigs can't be on the same team, but me and Ron are on the team.
Oh, chill out, B.
Yeah, you suck.
Watch out. Game on! Yeah.
This is all of our first time, really. They've been telling us to come for a couple weeks now, but we finally came and it was fun.
Oh, yeah, we got one. We got one. Dunk that, Christian! Hey!
It's a little bouncy. It just depends how much force you get into it.
It's not that bouncy.
Don't let them fool you.
Yeah, they're just athletic.
Like tall and athletic.
Oh, B! Oh!
We got it down. We got off to a rough start, but we got it done. We took about 4 or 5 dubs in a row at the end.
We're like the Splash Bros.
We like, Steph, no. I'm the Curry, and he's Clay.
No.
I'm number 30, he's number 11.
We're heading back to the gym to just get a light workout in with Coach Hill. We go every day after practice for just 30 minutes.
This is my first year at Ducanville, but as you can see, the last 3 years in a row, they won state. They put a play in the NBA, Jamias Ramsey. There's big history in coaching here, winning, just, yeah, working hard.
Today, me and Anthony are going to work on just him getting to his spots, elbows, 45-degree spots, just working on pull-ups in space, pull-ups in transition, and just making reads and finishing through contact at the basket. Sometimes he gets to certain spots and doesn't look for his jump shot. We work on that, trying to get to those spots and make sure he's being able to elevate and shoot those jump shots on balance.
You got your step through. You did it last night. Yeah.
He disguises a lot of mistakes that we make on defense and offensively. He makes a lot of people better because of his vision, because he's so tall, he can see over the defense, passing ability, IQ. He covers us on a lot of bases.
Oh, good pass. Yes, bro. Good boy, dudes. I'm here watching my brother Beckham. He's number 24. Right here, he's got Donnie's hair. People say we look the same. My brother's a point guard. He pretty much runs his team. He's wearing my socks, bro. I hate him. He's always wearing something of mine. My socks, my undershirt, my same type of shoes, my type of dye in his hair. But it's all right. Why you got my socks on? You been playing Fortnite lately? Boy, he just threw a lob. Trying to throw lobs in seventh grade. We didn't ever do that. We just shot threes. We would have beat these dudes by 100, but that's not what it's about. They won, so sorry. That's not what it's about today. Good job, coach. Wait, did you see that three when I spun?
No.
I'll show you. Coach Sean, he really made me as a player. Like, to be honest, when I went to his team, like, I wasn't really a good basketball player. Look, it's in form too. My wrist, it wasn't like this.
You started coaching Ant in the fifth grade. It's just a special bond when you get a kid that's committed to a team, a coach, and a program for the duration of his elementary school, middle school, and high school career. So, you know, we have 100 kids in our academy, and it's a huge part of why we have that many kids.
I couldn't have done anything I did without him. He's like the biggest part of my game. Like, he really made me as a player.
Yeah, you catching me off guard, man. Like, I get all choked up over this.
I really wasn't anything before I started working out with him.
Can't wait to watch.
I play basketball just for my mom and my little brother. They can just set up everything for my family down the road, especially my mom. All the stuff she's had to go through and the money, and just the travel and everything, making it for her would be special.
Yo, fam, was really good. Overtime Fits got so much heat dropping this year. If you're trying to get dripped out like your guy, all you gotta do is click right here. And stay tuned to all the new drops, all right?